nehmen?
Lightning. Lightning. Male or female? Male. Alright, nice. Lightning, way.
Big boy.
Yeah. Nice, folks. Look, we here. We in Maraval right now. We had on our mission. Yeah, pick up my cousin Pablo after a long while. Pablo is a Trinino and Spanish, yeah? So we had on our mission.
Right, folks. All the sea following that man. The man named Pablo. He no Spanish, yeah? He a Trini.
He don't understand English.
He know, yeah. So nice, folks. We in the hills of Maraval here. Look at all the mountains there. So we gonna meet my soul, yeah? Bees. Bees, I ain't no bees anymore, what not just bees.
Yeah.
Nice. So when we reach up there, we'll come back on. We go in three pools. Different folks, different strokes, different stuff. Yeah.
Look at that, they break the man neck. They tickle the man head, boy. Hey Pablo?
Huh?
They tickle the man head, boy.
Yeah, boy.
Hey, look at that. Yeah. Hard dry season, man. Look man pulling water here by the standby. Yeah, I mean he's pretty. Nice clear water. In case we catch a little fish and we make a little pot. Ah boy. Look at that.
Nice clean water.
Yeah.
This water never stop running, eh?
Yeah. Look at that, eh? That water spring up from under the ground of the mountain behind him.
Yeah.
Yeah, so. Nice folks, so anyway. Yes, sir. And he always cool, boy.
Yeah.
You're not cool, draft, boy. Real cool, draft. But I pop a little room on the hill right here and yeah. Come on, camp in AC when the sun hot.
Yeah, but it's cool.
Yeah.
I wonder if
you can see after buying
things.
Crab holding, crab
holding. Yeah. I don't
know
why I have
to ask
that, but the rain
falls
so hard, man.
Yes, sir.
When rain
falls,
it's
catch
crab holding.
Yeah, yeah. Nice folks, so meet you up here. Nice folks, look at that here. Looking for something to eat. We are getting no doubles. But we get the channel for the doubles.
My Jimmy's hot doubles here.
Right in Maracas, opposite Richard's Bacon Shack and Tanti Rita. So nice, easy man here. Papa Chana. Nice. So nice it is. Papa Chana in the house here, but yeah.
Roast pepper?
Hey!
Slight?
Light. I got it. I might have to use the bush if, you know, the thing that way.
That is alright, I could feed the
Yeah.
The fishes.
Yes, so that the vibes here. Papa Chana here, yeah. That Chana, that square meal here. Yeah, square meal here. Chana. Perfect, yeah. Oh!
Chana for the back to make you react.
You can say Chana for the back to make you react. Yeah, talks here too, boy. Yeah. This is this spot.
I'm going to get a little
touch of
Shadow
Shadow Benny, man.
Last of the last. Last of the last.
Yeah.
That's good, that's summer.
That good, that real good. Nice, folks. Anyway, we're going to deal with this. Head foot up, dude. Nice.
So, big up here. Jimmy's hot doubles. Here's the difference. This channel lashing, boy.
Are they here? Are they by
Mount Topan?
Are they by the ferry?
Alright. Nice. Man all over. Here, Mount Topan by the ferry. Nice. So, anyway, meet before our period.
I had to come back one, boy. Best cup of chana I ever eat here. Drink, eat, I know what to call it, nah? best. Mm-hmm. Nice, folks. So, anyway, meet me somewhere for our period. We had in three pools, as I say.
Right folks, look at that there. Marvelous. Hey, look how sweet that water looking right there. Yeah boy, water clean. See kind of calm. Water crystal clear down there, Dred. If that fish there, you seen it, man. But like, is that nothing? Yeah, they're probably out in the deep. Yeah. Got fish wrong that?
Yeah.
And fish is the wrong the reef on the rock standing and
so when you see too bright right now for them to be up.
Yeah. Magnificent day in Maracas here, boy. Yeah. We are man like Spanish day. Trini Spanish. And like Pablo.
We don't understand English.
It's your darky looking in the sunlight there. Eh? Yeah, black Spanish. When we turn the camera around, you go to watch how you get on white there. Eh? Watch how you get on white on this side there. black on the left, white on the right. Nice, sir. Yes, sir. So anyway, we prefer the up road. We road tripping.
Yeah.
And the vibes
across,
nice.
Eh?
Nice, folks. So here we are at Mariana's Bridge here. We can't dissolve. Yeah, the short man here. Biz from Indiana. Biz?
Baz.
Baz. Baz. You wifey look Baz here. Nice, man. So we head in three pools on a little scenic walk and then to the pools and see how it is like. You know, today could be different. The last time I went, I didn't have nobody. Just 5 of us went and yeah, today it have a lot of people. Water probably more clear and stuff, so we'll see how it goes. Yeah? Yeah, nice folks, we had the full like meter soul. Yeah, if you remember, kayak kid on Mona's Island, I went up on a little jetty with a house and some people like me. I think he was in the hammock.
I was in the hammock.
The man there. Where's his name? You say again?
Sunil.
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 Well, let's see what's going on there. The man go and get something.
Yes. Yeah, just try a little thing.
Nice. And the vibe's nice. Look at the sunshine above. Clear sky.
Well, you go down fish or you're going on hike?
We go on hike and then we go on fish.
Nice. Well, all the best, man.
Big up, man.
Are we waiting to see the video?
Yeah. Nice, folks. Look, we are one of the real man here. This is the hunter here. This is the trail man.
We don't play. Watch my hunter search and rescue in the house here.
Hunter search and rescue.
Big up Bushman in the house.
You have to big up your team, man.
Big up your team. Hunter search and rescue. Valance, captain.
Valance, that the man.
Yeah, triples we going.
Triples we going. And it's that day.
Yeah.
Nice. So come along on the journey with we.
Yeah.
Look at the
follow
and rescue. Nice. Yeah. Blue skies there, boy. Wow. Nice weather today. Yeah. Nice, folks. So we're on to the journey here. Now this journey is about 15 minutes. But the way how we walk in kind of now, we might take a little 20 minutes and things. So, hustling too much now. Let's see this man here. This man is a tourist right now. This man leave Trinidad something like 15, how much years ago? 20 something years ago?
That's 95.
And never been to nowhere in Trini. So, he's a tourist right now.
That's the man they call Baz.
Baz. Yeah, that's the man, Baz. BAZ here, not a BARS or nothing like that. Yeah, so, as I say, 15 minutes walk. Nice, folks. I did a direction on this hike a while ago, so by this time you make a ride up the hill and just continue the trail. Yeah? Kids friendly hike. Yes, folks, that was the only big hill to climb there. Look at that beauty there. I'm like Pablo there. Mm-hmm. I use that belly today, boy.
Belly ain't stopping nothing.
Yeah.
No, I'm going to help you a little bit. Me and old man yet to do.
Nice. All right, folks, I almost forget. We have a second little hill to climb. I sure we have a third one too, but just 2-3 months I was here, you know. What a clear wrong day, boy.
Ratty coming here barefoot.
Ratty. You know him, man? Yeah.
Man, it's like you watching this man video over and over.
Yeah.
You see him or not?
Yeah.
Yes,
sir.
Explain the
shit. Yeah. Yes, folks. First river crossing here. Let me see who won cross and who won fall in the water. Nice, I made it across. Hey, one man going anywhere. You can't balance on that?
Yeah, I can balance. When you think I'm going
to ask the puzzle. Man, like Pablo, big kid, man. Yes, sir. All right, second man coming here. Man, see, drink some juice this morning. Let you see. Walk in the straight line. Nah,
you
man,
there,
you pass the test, man.
We do bad for 10.
Yeah, you man, do bad. Yeah. Well, them boys taking out their shoes. Them gonna walk in the water. Them look like they have more experience. You know, now the city boys, them.
That's right, man.
City boys.
Well, let's see that video there.
Yeah.
It's Hunter Search and Rescue. I tell you, survivors are the fittest.
Yeah.
See, like, I tell you, watch my hair on the one rev.
Yeah. You don't play. Yeah. Nice. They might look like they're walking on top of the log too, in case they fall. Yeah, yeah. Alright folks, the second man just fall there. I know the camera pick him up there. But he come back on and he make it out. Let me see bad skills. Let me see bad skills here. Yeah.
Let me see if you still have it.
That is the real city dude. So yeah. Let me see how the city dude can handle this scene. Oh gosh.
I feel as how I take up and fight up there. No, they should be shaking.
That first part is the hardest part.
Yeah, yeah, that first is the part.
That's up there, balance.
Yeah, yeah. Nice.
Come on, let me see ya.
Walk the plank there, boy.
One for YouTube, let me see ya.
One for you, yeah. Let me see what's going on here. Hey, boy. Wait, he say way already.
One for YouTube. Come now, man. Let me see.
Come now, man. Come now, man. Let me go up closer. Let me go up closer. Oh, lad.
Right, man. My confidence is walking the way.
Yeah, yeah. All right, so far, so good. The man has some skills. He is too tall now, boy, so he can't flip over. He is too.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Go on to climb there. That boy, yeah. Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
The man better than me, I go to finally fall off the man.
I can walk on all of you.
Yeah. We underestimate the short man,
man. Yeah, you see the balance, he loaded the wrong man.
Yeah, we change your name. Your name is Bas Balancing now. Oh gosh. Yes, sir.
Another city man come.
The vibe nice, yeah. Yeah, man. Nice, folks. So we almost reached the pool and we have a crew coming out there. Nice, so yeah man. Full big crowd inside, eh?
Yeah.
Right. It have enough space for we to dive?
Yeah.
Alright,
yeah,
cool.
Two or three space coming out, eh?
Right. Nice, lovely. Yes, sir. Nice, folks. After 15-20 minutes, we reached the three pools. Yeah, good day. You remember we did a video in this a little while ago, but we have updated video. You know, people who now join the channel just get to see three pools and, you know, come and visit. Yeah, so this is pool number one here. Nice. This man say move aside. You want to show him how to do it. Oh good! You nearly might be dusty. You want to go and try that, boy, Bees? Yeah, the length for that. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, the length for that. Yeah, so here we are on somebody. Last time with Scooby, Shaggy. No, Scooby and Shaggy are coming yet. It's Ratty and the crew.
Yeah.
That's the only man we come across dry. Skip over you.
I come across dry. I didn't come with him.
Yeah. I wet.
The Gangali boots get wet. Slip down there. Yeah.
My boots dry.
See how dry?
As I say, you see that man there? That Hunter search and
rescue.
That
Hunter search and rescue. You see it?
Brian too.
Yeah, Brian. Big up to Johnny, Adrian.
Yeah.
Balance, captain.
Hey. Alright. So we bypassing pool number one. This man say you want to go by pool number three. Best pool. In three pools. So we have a little trek to make here. Nothing too tough. Just over some rocks. Yeah. And the rocks them wet with people passing.
Yeah, really watch where you're stepping.
Yes, you gotta watch where you're stepping. Just take your time. Yeah, watching the hiker man, the search and rescue man skills there. Yeah. Your skills. Here we go again now. Just slow slip. Wow. Nice, so pool number two there, pool number three around the corner. Yeah. Hey boy, Bees, make sure and pull on nice, eh?
Yeah.
We have no charge it here, nah? Yeah. A lot of crew there, crowd. So you see the Hunter man doing it? Yeah, the Hunter man, buddy. It's real terrain, them man is checking out. them man running over a mountain, crossing swamp with alligator and caiman and things snapping at you, you know.
Go over anywhere.
Where you think by bees?
Bars.
Bees, bars, bars. I always think some bees and bars. Beautiful.
Very, very nice. Which one was it, Chris?
Chris.
Yeah.
Wow. So we gotta go down here and cross with the pool too. So like my crew looking for the shallowest point across there. They want to get the knots wet as yet. Yeah. And this pool number two here.
Yeah.
Beautiful and scenic. Yeah?
Wow. Yeah,
we'll go up there.
Yeah,
you have to swim it up. No, climbing
up
there. Yeah. Yeah man, good day. Yeah. Beautiful scene here. Shoreline vibes here. Yeah. Ah boy, bees.
Water real nice.
Yeah boy. Back there, we going back there?
Yeah.
Here nice too, eh?
With the cross right
there? Yeah, we going up there.
Alright.
We going up to the back pool.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Little track on the right here to go up the back pool. Anyway, you all see, some of you all saw this trek in the last three pools video, yeah man. Yeah. Simply beautiful, look at that dude. Wow. Yes sir. Nice folks, I just said we meet pool number three. In a previous video a few months ago, I went in the back there. I might go back, but I might carry the camera, I ain't sure. Beautiful, clear, scenic, nature. This is the beauty of Trinidad. Yeah? Yes sir. Nice.
We don't play. We don't buy three pools.
We don't buy three pools here. And the vibe's nice.
Vibe's nice.
The sun hot and the water cool. Yeah. Beautiful man. I'm sweating right now. Look at that day. And I'm going in that water day just now.
Yeah. Beautiful indeed, man.
Nice work. So we don't pull out here. We have the city dude from all the way from Indiana. Go and make a dive. So let me see how the man first. All dive, yeah, dude. Somebody dive first and the next one dive. Let me get who diving you?
Yeah,
alright, nice. Let me see that big.
There you go.
Let me see that big splash. Here. Let me see when you're diving for people and thing and to save people how this do.
This is how we just do it.
Yeah, let me see how you just do it, man. Hey, proper dive. Nice. Wait, how much you give him there by Ras? How much you give him with that dive? Oh God, nah, man. Oh, you see the end. Let me see bars here. Buzz, base. Hey, we go give him a 7 there, the belly arm. Yeah, we go give him a 7, Yeah. Yeah, boy, yeah. Man like a dolphin there, boy. Yeah. Nice folks, and the vibe nice, yeah. I had in a bit. Nice. Nice folks. Now come out and take a dip there. Yeah. Dip in the back there once more. Magnificent scenes in the back there. And look at that day. A lot of people here. People like that. Just enjoying the water. Beautiful. So, how do you pay it was?
Magnificent. Let us come and see.
Your first time dipping, but you came already. Some years ago. First time dipping.
Beautiful. Let's come and see it now.
Yes, definitely.
Which one is
he,
man?
As I say, the easiest trek to the most magnificent, one of the most magnificent pool in Trinidad.
Little children, everything you
know. Little children, big people, grandpa, grandma, everybody bathing, man. Look at that day. Yeah. A Sunday. I say here about 75 people right now. Yeah, people all up that side, climbing up. Yeah. And that the vibe, see. Vibe just nice. Nice, so we have bars on the second dive here. Hey, look at that day. I'm not alive, Jaffy. Let me get one and then it's nice, we're gonna lend a life jacket. Anybody want a life jacket to use?
Yeah.
Nice. Doing some froggy splash day. Look at that day. Right, we go and get a youth man jump from day to day.
a little while ago somebody jumped from up there to there. That looked crazy. Yeah. Anyway, another one going up. That the man who jumped from the highest point. Yeah. Yeah, that the vibes here. Yeah, all right, nice. Woo! Yeah, yeah, bro. You're good for the Olympics then, now. They're gonna take you.
What about the springboard?
Yeah, yeah. The next one go and jump there. Oh god, look, he go and jump in the corner. The whole crew go and jump there now. Woo! Oh lord! Ow, ow, ow. Ow. I feel that one there. Yeah. This is the Olympic session here. At least you go in goal. Yeah. Them fellas like they can't get enough fight. Wait for second rounds. Yeah. More spectators coming in the back there. Alright, we're gonna have our chain reaction here. One after the next.
Yeah.
Here we go, one after the next.
One.
X.
Yeah. Hey, oh! Yes, sir. Hey. Oh, hey, yep, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Nah, boy. Hey, that man, boy, what that man doing, boy? You see? Boy. Yeah. My heart, yeah, when I tell you, my heart skip a beat, it skip a beat. Serious. Lord have mercy, we have a youth man no jump from up there. About 50 feet. We have our next one, go and do it here. Yes, sure. Hold up. Oh, he come out. That one like, way. Alright. Boy. Them Zulias, them good. Yeah, and these divides here in three pools, folks. Mm-hmm. More and more people coming, keep coming. Yeah? Nice folks, so we had a youth man them, oh lord, I boy. Yeah. The youth man go and jump from the highest point now, check it out. Oh lord have mercy. Yeah. Samana belly boy, way. Way boy, huh. Hey, no boy, normal boy. Go study them now, youth man. Go boy.
Do something normal, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Go normal.
Folks, if any tragedy happened here, I editing this or not? Normal, normal boy. Youth man, come down if you can do it. I'm frightened, boy. Youth man. Ooh.
Alright, he made it. You hit the ground? Man said not again, he hit the ground. Live entertainment here, folks, but it's kind of scary too. Yeah. Spectators here. Wow. Yes sir. Come up, come up, come up. Nice, lovely. Yeah. But I any crowd chain, man. Yes, so we are jump on the fine there, real spectators. Look at that. Yeah, look at that. Well, he jumped with a life jacket. He jumped with life jacket. Yeah. Yeah. Real spectators, yeah. The vibe just nice. Yes, we are on a tragedy, they all. Yeah. Oh my, jeez and ages. Hey. Nice flip. Them boys are talent, boy. Them boys could enter the Olympics. Yeah. And next Sulia, they go and jump down. Hey. Nice dive there. Hit the gong. Nice, folks. So we have a girl jumper here, a female jumper. Small man, we give him a 8. Let me see what's going on with this. Oh, all eyes on the girls. All eyes on she. Lovely, lovely. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Nice, folks. Says dive and jump and flip and thing here. Yeah. Now we hoping there's no tragedy here today, nah? We have our next female jumper there, go and jump with our life jacket on. Yeah. Right, so we go and get a magnificent jump here. Almost just missed a jump there. Oh, we had a girl go and jump now.
Make sure they miss that jump.
You gotta pull your heart out, cock it out. Wow, beautiful. Yeah, good dive. Nice, yabbies. Hey, lovely dive, man. Lovely, lovely. Nice dive, man. Hey, yo, ibong sa man. Oh, bradang. Nalibong si man. Alright, nice, nice. Head on, boy. Nalihit di man head on, eh, boy.
Guys, we are the Suliago and jump for the first time here. Let me see your performance. Oh, I don't miss that dive. Don't miss that one there. Going too late. Ah, yeah, she could enter the Olympics. Wow. She leaving the life jacket up there, but she's short in the water. So yeah, when she comes down.
She's
a pretty
good
day. Oh, she's a
watch me, watch me. Yeah,
you. Got a magnificent jump here by this young lady. Magnificent jump here. Wow. Beautiful, beautiful jump.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. Spectators here. Yes, sir. And the vibe's nice. Alright folks, this is the last of the dives on swim here. Yeah? We're gonna get out of here now, go Yara Bay and get some fish. Nice, so that was some live entertainment at Three Pools here. Nice. So we're heading out here in a bit. Nice folks, we're looking to get out of here. Last of our crew there. Here, are we leaving them here? Also. Second pool here. Today was one magnificent day at the Three Pools. Yeah. Nice. Here we are, the sun in the front here, boy. Sunlight here in this pool here. Huh. Yes sir, so we have some Suliags now going to Three Pools there. I tell them the water done, they're laughing. Nice vibes. Yeah.
Right folks, so we was looking to head out of there and go to Yara Bay, get some fish roots, some breadfruit and crab or fish or whatever. So you'll see that in the next video. Yeah, Three Pools in this video, the crab and Yara Bay in the next video. Yara Bay magnificent, the water, the river mouth change course. So yeah, so anyway, hope you all enjoyed our vlog. See you all in the next one.